Oh, man. So for those that are watching this episode, hi, YouTube. How you doing? I'm currently recording this. The past couple episodes, you may have noticed lost sound. That is because I didn't allow game audio to go through the Twitch VOD. I now have, so you should be able to hear it. Appreciate you stopping by and hanging out. Enjoy this series, and then I'll see you at the end of the video. Let's do this. Let's continue the story. Danny's playing D2. What? Another thing to point out is I did end up streaming that last episode you just saw, and the next 4 hours of this game. Lost audio and all that because of muted audio. So I'm now just going to be recording the entire game all in one go. And yeah, then we're going to move into Lego the Hobbit. So stay tuned and we'll get some more gameplay for you guys. So I wanted to be dishing out more and more videos when it came to, you know, stuff for YouTube. And it was more, this channel's been more for me. But if people enjoy the content too, hey, appreciate it, you know? Leave a like, comment down below what your favorite part is, what you'd like me to play next in any of the Lego games, or just you know, just do a single player playthrough. I've done Lara Croft. I think Lego Batman was the other big one. I'm not 100% sure of what everything that I played, but it's just for memories for me. In case, you know, some sort of car accident or something. I don't know. So let's get this next level. This has just been fun for me, and I hope it's been enjoyable for you. Why is this synchronized horseback riding?
We are friends of Rohan, and of Theoden, your king.
Saruman has poisoned the mind of the king and claimed lordship over these lands.
We track a party of Uruk-hai westward across the plain. They've taken two of our friends captive.
The Uruks are destroyed. We slaughtered them during the night.
May these horses
bear you to better fortune than our former masters. Farewell.
We're also trapeze artists. Acrobatic horses. Give me riding it backwards? I never noticed that. Does he actually write him backwards in the movie? I don't know if they do. Oh. Oh, right. Okay.
bound.
I still love this whole interaction in the second movie. This is like a very underrated scene.
Tracks lead away from the battle.
Into Fangorn Forest. Fangorn? What madness drove me there?
There's a flashback. The whole scene. Now we gotta make it through. Did the goblins actually follow them into the actual forest? Or did they just come across? I think they just hid in the forest after the entire fight, and then they just ran into Entbeard. Right? That's my guess. I can only guess so much. Dude, I'm craving cookies right now. Like, I don't know what, like, I don't care what kind of cookies, like, this. And I'm talking, like, the ones that are, like, packaged. Like, the ones from the bakery, like, the fresh cookies. They made them, and they sprinkle them with, like, a lot of sprinkles and powdered sugar or something, or whatever it is, but I might go there today. Just grab some delicious cookies, just to snack, just to like have one after dinner, because I have so many meals for dinner, but I have like, I don't have a lot of sugar ever, and this is the first time I'm like, man, I could really go for something sugary right now in cookie form. Oh, those sugar like, anyone else have like a sugar cookie that they could like, that they just like love? They like, they either made them or they came from like a school bake sale or whatever, and they were homemade. Oh, they're fluffy on the inside and crispy on the outside. It's Entbeard, who looks like a Bionicle. You could pick him up. Come on, little buddy. Can I just walk there? I can just keep walking. I don't need to worry about cutscenes. No, don't pick up. I don't know who I'm holding. I can't tell because the Lego figure drink. It'd be nice if I could tell. I think it's the cape they wears is what determines which hobbit it is. gonna hold on to this. This is my new toy. Oh, my weakness. A tree getting chopped down. Alright, well, if it's not on fire, then yeah. Alright, I guess we'll come back for him. Grab the hobbitses. There we go. And then Treebeard should be able to just put... I think it's Mary? Oh no, just put him down and then... Oh, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Dude, Treebeard's got a nice launching technique. He doesn't tell anyone else about it. That is amazing. Oh, man. All right, pick up Mary. I'm just going to assume it's Mary. It's Gandalf! He's alive, Gandalf.